From St. Luke's Hospital, this is the HealthBeat Report.
St. Luke's is the first hospital in Cedar Rapids to post real-time ER and urgent care wait times online.
We encourage patients to use this for all their emergency needs. However, sometimes it may be more convenient or more expeditious for them to be seen at an urgent care or their family doctor. So we post our times online so that they know how long they will have to wait.
Both St. Luke's ER and our urgent care clinics update wait times every 2 hours. Times reflect the time it takes to get from the waiting room to an exam room.
And so instead of making promises that we may not be able to keep with our patients, we let them know exactly how long they're going to have to wait, and that way their expectations can always be met.
Since unveiling the newly expanded ER, wait times have decreased to less than 8 minutes on average. Choosing St. Luke's means choosing an ER ranked in the 97th percentile for patient satisfaction nationwide.
To learn more about St. Luke's services and procedures, log on to stlukescr.org.